The Malawi game is going to be in Calabar. I think everything's ready for the game. It's a game that the whole nation is waiting for. I can't wait. And I think the players too can't wait. So we'll see what happens. Maybe you should come around, Mark. So we'll play in Calabar. We need to come back with our rhythm. Our rhythm today was not the same. It's a little bit low since last time we played in Confederation Cup and the Cup of Nations here, because we've been apart for about 2-3 months. We need to come back and work more on our ball position and the tactical play. So if we can get that and our finishing, if we can get that right, then I think the attitude is there, the commitment level is there. But these are the key points that we need to have against Malawi for us to go through. With a lot of respect for Bafana Bafana, I think there's a lot of potential in the team that they can build on and get the best out of the players. We didn't really know the team Bafana Bafana. We just studied, see if we can take our chances, and which we did. It's the unity, how we play, the attitude of the players in the game, because the most important game for us is on the 7th. Against Malawi in Nigeria for the World Cup. And this is a great reunion factor for us, just to build our confidence and ego and get ready for the game.